utimi akọ ne akọje nkrata ahodo e gidi sɛ ebeboa en won sama hodo bi ho da ka me sɛ du ba bi ne ho sɛm bi atuchi makakra ene nti so hu na sɛ bedwani ononyamfo Frederick Opare ansa ade tudwa so monhwɛ no monhwɛ no sisi ni nyina ansa na saa mra na tumi ayɛ adwuma ne dem na sɛ bedwa fo kwa asetena no wo matumi atoto ne ama nyina ama no ayeye
emre bedi o manfo ejire mu amu mekwa kwenye asume fra ben mu se mhashibe jwani beji ya tumne ya bawachi pidin eko wache pana nenumu wabi mhashibe jwefoni kwa tina asi bobo hun enuno nmwe nyamfo pari ansa epre tu mchira se enkebe ya embrane fwa etosu edu enwa chino yenye nsakraye ewu mtise makwanyi na abanyi anoma mpenyi edine nsasha siya ena wano mubu sumi beye edu emyenu ansa ni mu ayeduru ami yedi ya babe ye mra ene edondudo na anuni osansi osu wafo shwe mhashibe jomtu tu yeshe she ya hudu osu akasadi ya tujua chile mse onmwenyafo pari ansa ense mwadi abba se yenshe ni ensakra mbrano fa baby no wamu aji atumu na sebe ye jmano mu e chen akwa kupumzika samu afi eye financial ye nu imu eno eno penyina watia do mkumano mrashibe jemu wasansu ya suwansi mrashibe jeni ensu sori ye chile mse onmwenyafo se che mensa bunsu damdudu na anu ni insama wakano wanchina anu ngofomu tisomu jitumua ebe babe ye ejuma.
I want to agree that as we pass bills, we should ensure that the financial models to deal with their implementations are provided for. But except to say, my biggest worry with the Right Information Bill is that it has stayed this house for close to 17 years. I do not want an impression to be created that this house did not intend to pass this act. And now that it's getting to the end, we are trying to bring out the caveat. But if it's a government policy, obviously, government is supposed to implement all decisions that are here. So, Mr. Speaker, if it is the will of government that the full implementation of this act should start from the beginning of 2020 or in the budget of 2020, why not? Let's have it. So that at least we can have something that all of us can be awaiting for in January 2020.
Ninyade mu onu notitine ni di mabijoku omuhwe mraso omahwebedwa mu onmunyafo Ben Abdullahi Banda echire mu ese sa emra no moka ho asam no masanya dwofo frodi from manfo ni ho ndie no so afi no mabetnasi abobo hu ewa bijoku no anim.
For now there is nothing to be considered, but thank you very much. But Mr. Speaker, certain proposed amendments have been brought to the committee to be considered. And the committee is here to meet to consider same. So, Mr. Speaker, if the need arises, Mr. Speaker, there will be the possibility of taking this bill through the second consideration stage.
Also, for worship.